Hey friends, welcome back to Kimmy's Kitchen and More. Hope y'all are having a wonderful day. Thank you for joining me. If this is your first time, I hope you enjoyed this video so much that you hit that subscribe button and join my YouTube family. And speaking of my YouTube families, I have some friend mail here. First, I have a beautiful card and a magnet that is a bookmark. It says, Faith Over Fear. And this is from Sweet Char. Char is one of my friends and subscribers. And she sent me this beautiful Christmas card that says, Merry and Bright, with the pretty lantern on it, with the snow. Which I hear a lot of you guys got for Christmas, some snow. It says, Wishing you a Merry Christmas. And it says, From my family to yours, we would like to wish you all a safe, healthy, and happy holiday season. May 2021 bring you and your family peace, joy, good health, and happiness. Love your friend, Char. Thank you, Char. That's beautiful. It's gonna go right up there on my wall with all my other cards. And I love that bookmark. I will put it in my Bible. Thank you. And then I had won a giveaway from Mary Catherine, and Mary Catherine's channel is Mary Catherine Loves Cats, and she's a super sweet woman. She's just starting out on YouTube, and she does a lot of wonderful unboxings on her channel, and I really think if you went over there and you check out Mary's channel, you will really like her. She's just so down to earth. She's just like somebody that you would a coworker that you would have that you'd really enjoy, you know, having lunch with and working with, or somebody that would be like your neighbor that you just want to, you know, go over and have coffee and cookies with. She's just so sweet. So please go over and check out Mary Catherine. And again, it's Mary Catherine Loves Cats, and I will link her down below. So the giveaway that she was doing was on the Murad Acne Control Rapid Relief Acne Spot Treatment. And that's the box, and that is what I won. And thank you, Mary Catherine, for doing that giveaway. It says, have yourself a merry little Christmas. And that's the outside. Isn't that pretty? These are so cute. That's actually a neat craft to make for next year or even for Valentine's Day. It says, dear Kimmy, may the wonder of the holiday fill your home and heart. Merry Christmas, the very best to you in the new year. God bless. Love, Mary. I hope you enjoyed this product. I am blessed to have your friendship. Love, Mary Catherine Loves Cats. Aw, I'm very blessed as well, Mary Catherine, and thank you so much. We always just call her Mary. I hope she doesn't prefer Mary Catherine, but tell us, let us know down below so we don't keep putting in the, just like when we write to, we were like, hi Mary, if you prefer we call you Mary Catherine, then please let us know. Because I know, I told you guys before, it drives me crazy when people call my son Dominique, and it is not Dominique, it is Dominic, Nick, like Nicholas, Nick, like Saint Nick. anyways, I hope that you guys will go over and check her out, and thank you, Char. I really appreciate it, and I appreciate both of you ladies, and I hope that everyone has a wonderful, safe, blessed evening, and until next time, bye y'all.